My name is Sinan and I'm 12 years old. I go to Fremantle College in Western Australia. My family consists of 4 people, my mum, my dad, my sister, and myself. School is really fun for me. My number one favorite subject is math. Some people think that math is boring. I don't. My favorite hobbies are making computer games and playing computer games. I make my own games and then I give it out to the public, which I find a really good deed, kind of, to give out my games to the public so they can play. I do a lot of jobs for my parents, so they might say I'm helpful. I do help my sister when she does homework. Well, I don't do it for her. She thinks I'm helpful. I really care about the environment. At home, me, my mum and dad do a lot of gardening. We use the fruit and veggies that we grow from our garden. They buy some from the stores, but not in plastic. We don't use the single-use plastic bags, and we recycle a lot of things that are recyclable. I want to be a waste warrior because I want to help the environment by eliminating all the food waste, and I want to make the world a sustainable place.